Hey everyone, so today I have the Casio G-Shock DW5600 and the Casio AE1200 World Time. Now both these watches have backlighting, but the G-Shock has electroluminescence or EL, and the Casio AE1200 has traditional backlighting or LED. Now I just wanted to do a quick comparison of how they look, and you can tell me what you think. So let me turn off the lights and we'll take a look. The AE1200 times out, but I can keep the G-Shock on just by pressing the button down. Thanks for watching.